Alright, YouTube. I'm bringing a pretty, I think it's a pretty interesting topic. I brought up my locals and I got a little bit of insight. Is 101 still worth running? He's still good, obviously. He's obviously good. But to me, Castel's just like in every way better. Because 101's got to be, obviously, face up, attack position, special summon monster. Whereas the only requirements for Castel is a face up card. And I just don't see, like, why would you do 1-1 when you can just do 2 Castels, only sacrificing 100 attack, both being generic 4s. It just, to me, I don't know. Like, it just seems like Castel's every way better. But I had people at my locals tell me that you should still probably do like 1-1 or something. And I was just like, I don't see the point. I want to know other people's insights on this. Because, like, the only excuse I could get or reason for still running 1-1 is like if you fear a bottomless or a torrential on the summon of the exceed. And it's like, well, if that's the case, then 1-1's still pretty much useless because he's going to come out with 1 material. I guess he could survive the bottomless or the torrential, but I mean, who cares? You're still just sitting with a fucking 2100 that can protect yourself one more time. But I mean, come on, if they're running 1-1 or Castel, you're going to lose that 1-1 on their turn anyway. So, I just think Castel's better. He can, like, if your deck is hurt by, like, Light Imprisoning or Shadow Imprisoning or Royal Decree or anything like that, you can go into him and just, like, put it back in their deck. Or, you can, you know, obviously, extra deck monsters back in their extra deck and stuff. I just think that's, to me, it's better. I'll probably still do 1-1 or 1-2 to be in the Castel. I don't know. I want y'all's input on this. I want as many people to tell me what they think, because I think it's a really, really good topic, especially since this meta is just now, like, kicking off, and we've only had, like, 2 events. So, tell me in the comments.